my dear children, we learn about linear pair, that is an angle made by on a line by another line. Okay, with this we apply the a linear pair by some problems. You know, the sum of the two angles in a linear pair is 180 degree. Okay, this is the first problem for you. AB is a line, CD is another line on AB. Suppose this is 40 degree, that is angle DCB is 40 degree. What is angle ACD? We know ACD plus BCD or DCB is equal to 180 degree. That is ACD plus angle DCB equal to 180 degree. That you know. Why? Because it is a linear pair. Right? Linear pair. So, ACD plus 40 is equal to 180 degree. Right, children? So, what is our ACD? Therefore, ACD is equal to 180 minus 40 degree. That is 140 degree. So, you got this angle as 140 degree. So, in this way, we can find out the angles that is missing in between the linear pair. Suppose you see the second problem. This is the second problem for you. PRQ and QRS and SRT is three angles, but they are all in, what we say, in a straight angle. That is linear pair. That is this 70 plus this total angle is equal to 180 degree. So what we can write? PRQ, this angle, PRQ plus QRT equal to 180 degree. Right? Then this QRT is again divided by another line RS. So we can write it as PRQ plus QRT. We can write it as QRS plus SRT. This started. So QRS plus SRT. Right, children? So it is equal to 180 degree. Understood? So PRQ is 70 degree. QRS we don't know. We write it as it is. Then SRT is 30 degree. Better? So it total is equal to 180 degree. From this we can find out QRS. QRS is equal to 180 minus 70 plus 30, 100. That is 80 degree. So in this way, we can find the angle in between the two linear pair. That is in a linear pair. Then here becomes a linear pair. Okay, this is a linear pair. All angles is 180 degree. We can apply the straight angle. So, you know, this is 90 degree total, right? So, this angle must be 40 degree. Because this total angle is 90 degree. Okay, then this side also 90 degree. So, this angle is 30 degree. Then, we can find 60 plus 30, 90, 90 plus 40, 130, 130 plus 50, 180. You got it, no? So, this way you can do this. Then you do it with the steps as a homework. It's a homework for you. I will explain to you. Then, next problem. All angles are equal. This question is, this angle and these angles are equal. So, we can put it as X. Yes. All angles may X. So, we say it is a straight angle. So, X plus X is equal to 180 degree. Right? X plus X plus X. How many X? 3X. 3X is equal to 180 degree. So, X is equal to 180 divided by 3. That is 3x means 3 into x. Okay, children. So, 180 divided by 3, 60 degree. So, you got this angle is 60 60 60. I think you understood all of these four problems. You try it in your notebook, and if you have any doubts, you can ask me. Thank you, children.